How the hell are we gonna find Harley stuck in this elevator?
Thought she went off to get something from Freeze.
She did, and she came back.
Then why are we searching?
She probably just got lost. You know what she's like. Still, at least Jay's looking better.
Yeah, man. Luigi's been locked up in that little room, killing all the doctors who can't fix him. And then suddenly, he's all good.
Jimmy said he just saw him heading out somewhere.
Jimmy's full of crap. I just saw him over in the funhouse.
Right.
Really? Where? Guess Jimmy needs to stop drinking that stuff he found down in the storage room. Must be screwing with his head.
Okay, so where do I go?
We're moving. Thank God.
Why ain't the power back on?
There's no way I would go. All that, my
man. What happened next?
Not much. She choked to death.
Man, you must have really hated your mother.
Like you wouldn't believe.
And she ate it all?
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I gotta take this fight a little conservatively.
This is a little ridiculous.
Doing it.
God damn it! I can take out the initial round no problem, but the second round is just, it's a bit much. It's a bit annoying. Let's try to figure out a... Wait a minute. Around the room. A bitch. This is a little stupid. Maybe I can knock these guys or at least incapacitate them. Maybe I can incapacitate him with a freeze charge, I don't know. I just need to do it long enough so I can knock one out or a couple out and then continue on. I guess you can.